these are the death presses with the kettlebell. Good stabilization exercise and humbling. So put the quarter on top. Kettlebell this.
What size kettlebell you got?
That's a 20-pounder, John. Nothing real impressive.
When you first start these, you're not going to be able to do a heavy weight.
Yeah, just wait till you see the left arm.
You have to balance it and stabilize it, or it will flip over and hit you in the face.
Yep. Oh. And 10.
With the death presses.
This is a lighter kettlebell because my left arm has some stability issues. And we're working on those.
Almost got away from you there.